My lover's got humor. She's the giggle at a funeral. Knows everybody's disapproval.
Men in dresses.
Say manly,
bro. Hide your kids, hide your wife.
How does it feel to be a sex symbol loved by every girl?
You're the womanizer, right? You're the guy who likes the lady.
I should've worshipped her sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, she's the last true mouthpiece. Every Sunday's getting more bleak. A fresh poison each week. We were born sick, you heard them say it. My church offers no absolutes. She tells me worship in the bedroom. The only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick, but I love it. Command me to be well. Amen. Amen. Amen.
And I'd bar you, her.
Take me to church. I worship like a dog at the shrine of your life. I'll tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death, the good God. Let me give you my life. Take me to church. I worship like a dog at the shrine of your life. I'll tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death, the good God. Let me give you my life.
If a TV performer were gay and you wanted to sort of defray that or put a stop to it, then would you put a kiss and tell kind of
from a way would be for me to create a relationship?
Like, for example, this one. Not like this one. It would have to be a long-term one.
Really. Lily Tomlinson's heart is leading him directly back to his first love.
I've got a girlfriend.
Well, on again, off again, long-time girlfriend.
It's early days, anyway. But they are an item again.
4 or 5 months in that.
Remember to put your fucking mask on.
They're sure that that's about your relationship with Louis Tomlinson. Is it?
Reality, in reality, yeah. Obviously, there's no truth to it. Obviously. It's just that apparently me and Harry are together obviously and my girlfriend isn't real. And
no masters or kings when the ritual begins. There is no sweeter innocence than our gentle sin. In the madness and soil of that sad earthly scene, only then I am human, only then I am clean.
Wish for anything money can't buy, what would it be?
Freedom.